It's me. I was in Amberford for 21 years. Once you were ambered, how did you get out?
Our daughter freed us.
So you found her? I can't imagine what you went through.
Liv?
I'm sorry, what was I saying? That you were hoping you were going to see Etta again.
If the plan's successful.
You okay?
Yeah. I don't have much time. So the boy is being held at a detention camp on Liberty Island.
On our side, yes.
So my goal is to cross over, grab him, and then bring him back over here. Then we'll cross back home through Battery Park.
I'll arrange the transport to Liberty Island.
What's changed since you've been here? Yeah, I can see that. Are you sure you're okay? Yeah.